I am no extension. Today is Friday, August 28th, 2020. The time is approximately 9:28 p.m., just a few seconds shy of 9:29 p.m. Apologetic, LVE love. No extension, I am your host. You can follow me at A1 Foxtrot on the internet. A is an alpha, number one, or the numeral one, Foxtrot. You can follow me online there also. We're just getting this show started, so I'm going to go ahead and play some background music here for you in just a second. This is Muse Uprising. I am testing, T-E-S-T-I-N-G, testing, to put on a show here pretty soon. Rendering. R-E-N-D-E-R-I-N-G. For those of you who don't know how to spell rendering, rendering. How do you spell rendering? Render. R-E-N-D-E-R-I-N-G. Oh, but we know how to spell it, but what does it mean now? What does it mean? What is the actual definition? Let's look that up. Rendering.
Rendering.
A performance of a piece of music or drama.
Rendering.
Ham sandwiches. Yeah, pull something up on your phone. I will ask you, is it rendering? I was going to say 309, but I didn't. Interactive. We'll talk about what it means to be interactive just momentarily. 20 seconds. First, we'll start off with the definition of rendering. We did this earlier, but I got something to read it for us. Let's test it out. It's a software program. Let's test it out. 1 second. Let's test it out. See what it says.
Noun. 1. A performance of a piece of music or drama. Her fine rendering of Pharaoh's Eurydice was enough to win her strong commendation.
2.
The action of applying plaster to a wall.
What do you think? I mean, was that was kind of slow. I can speed it up. Let's see if I can speed it up. Hang on 1 second here. Can I speed it up? Change speaker. Here we go. Let's see what that does. Ready? Let's try this out.
Her fine rendering of Pharaoh's Eurydice was enough to win her strong commendation. 2. The action of applying plaster to a wall.
Now let's make it really fast. Let's see what that sounds like.
Now, 1. A performance of a piece of music or drama. Her fine rendering of Pharaoh's Eurydice was enough to win her strong commendation. 2. The action of applying plaster to a wall.
Now we're going to slow it down.
Noun. 1. A performance of a piece of music or drama. Her fine rendering of Pharaoh's Eurydice was enough to win her strong commendation.
Now say 2.
2. Enough applying plaster to a wall.
Interesting. I am no extension. I can get it to say that. Right now I'm going to get it to say I am no extension. Really slow.
I am no extension.
Now let's say it really fast.
I am no extension.
Kind of uncomfortable, huh? As you hear it in the other room. Nuts. N-U-T-S as in Sam. Or Z as in zebra. They try to pull that off. They try to put Z as in zebra. It's a light. L-I-G-H-T. It's a light. Toilet paper. I like the cardboard inside the toilet paper. You know, that little rolly thing. How do you say toilet paper really fast?
Toilet paper.
Slow it down.
Toilet paper.
All right, anyway, that's cool. What else am I working on? A diamond. Diamond and a toilet paper roll. You're going to need 1. I'm going to take the diamond. Anyway, I'm no extension. That is diamond. Music player, voice recorder, messages, Phone. 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 I want to thank you for listening to me. And real quickly here, I'll just go ahead and put a song on for you real quick. Just something. I'll put something nice. I was listening to this earlier. And I'll go play this song. This song is called Elevator by Aerosmith. I like the solo in the song Elevator. The solo. S-O-L-O. Solo. Follow me online. I am your host, DJ. I'm your host, No Extension. No Extension. Going down for No Extension. Follow me online at A1 Foxtrot, A as in Alpha, numeral 1, FOXTROT. You can also...